classic example of a date rape. 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 You take a girl out for a night on the town. Bring it to your spot and parade her around. Travel across the city to this club that you found. When all of a sudden she's hit with that sound. Not sure what's going on and her mind seems lost. It couldn't be that she's too lost in the sauce. She only had one drink, she's losing all her thoughts. Her balance unstable and her eyes got gloss. Starts feeling sick so she's running to the stall. Opens up the door and out comes all. Whatever she consumed it just don't feel right. Much too hazy for the fight or flight. She isn't that sure about what to think. She opens her eyes and she starts to blink. Right then and there, someone gives her a wink. She says, oh shit, they must have slipped something in my drink. Looking for the man that she came with. That's when she's hit with the hey miss. Now she's
right smack dab in the middle. Get the kit and I got crazy to the vittles.
That's not something that a man should do. Guess he's not a man cause he's got nothing to lose. Decided to put a little bit of cruise in her booze. So he gets her in her car and she can't even choose whether or not to end up at his home. Laying on the bed as he's ready to bone. Can't say nothing, not even leave me alone. No clothes on so she can't reach the phone. 1 hour later she's thrown out on the street. Found by the cops wrapped up in a sheet. She said she got raped, they say what do you mean? Another product of the day rape machine. Why the hell do these things even exist? Victims every single day just add to the list. Another drink got spiked, oh there goes another. Wouldn't do that to your sister, wouldn't do that to your brother. Then why do it to someone that you just met? That's something that she'll never forget. And since you were never once taught respect, I bet that is something that you'll never regret. Now what I mean to say is that there's a serious problem in society where people can no longer go safely to clubs without the possibility of their drinks being spiked with illicit substances. Always watch your drinks, always be aware, and if you don't feel right, get some help. And if you're planning on doing it to someone else, well fuck you. Each and every day it happens to an innocent human being and no one deserves that kind of treatment. These are somebody's children. These are somebody's mothers and fathers. These are somebody's lovers. When they go out looking for a good time, there is no reason why they should be subjected to a night of terror that they will never forget. Thank you for listening to this announcement. Now let's get back to the radio station. Peace.